teachers mold tomorrow's leaders. They play a pivotal role in character formation and personality development. Education is the gateway to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. A teacher inspires hope, instills love of learning, and ignites the fire that fuels a student's thirst for knowledge, curiosity, and wisdom. The birth anniversary of the second president of our republic, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, is celebrated as Teachers' Day. But do you know the story behind it? Dr. Radhakrishnan was a trailblazing visionary, ardent philosopher, and teacher. After he became the president, his former students requested permission to celebrate his birthday. Dr. Radhakrishnan politely declined the request and suggested it would be his privilege if the day was observed as Teachers' Day. Since then, September 5th is celebrated as Teachers' Day in India. Today, the students of Nirmala Mata Central School have come together virtually to make this Teachers' Day very special. Dear teachers, we hope that you enjoy this humble expression of our love and gratitude. Thank you.
My dear teachers, it gives me immense pleasure to greet you on this day. I deeply appreciate your commitment to teaching, which is the noblest of all professions. You touch the lives of the children in your classrooms in a very special way, as you impart knowledge, life skills, and values that they carry with them into the future. I take this opportunity to thank you for your invaluable contribution to this institution over the years. I wish you, each one of you, a happy Teachers' Day. Thank you. May God bless you.
One day, a famous painter painted a picture and put it for an exhibition with the tagline, "Not for sale."
The painting was so beautiful that whoever attended that exhibition asked the painter to sell that painting for whatever amount he'll ask for it.
And every time he said, "I'm extremely sorry, I cannot sell this painting at any amount. I'll only sell this painting to that person who really understands its value." And then an old man came up and said, "I really want to buy this painting, and here's the amount for it in this small box."
The painter opened the box, and in it there was a paintbrush and colors. He gave the painting to the old man.
The others surprisingly asked the painter, "Why did you sell it for a paintbrush and a few colors to this old man? We were offering you a huge amount for this painting. Are you crazy?"
The painter said, "If you notice the painting, there is a man who teaches a kid to paint with so much dedication. So, the man in the picture is this old man, and that kid is me. He is my teacher who taught me to paint, and whatsoever I am today is just because of his dedication and blessing. And the real value of this painting is just a paintbrush which is given by my teacher. And this paintbrush is more valuable than all your wealth. With this paintbrush, I can paint many more paintings."
मंगड़ाई ले सरस नाजुक से मोती हंस रे फिसल कर भूल जाइए तारे जमीन पर
जैसे आंखों की बिंदिया में बिंदिया और बिंदिया में मीठा सा सपना और सपने में मिल जाए फरिश्ता सा कोई
ये तो आशा शहर है खुशियों की मेहर है खो न जाइए तारे जमीन
पर। ए वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल। टुडे 5th of September ऑन दिस डे वी सेलिब्रेट टीचर्स डे every year with great joy and happiness. Teachers Day is an important day for everyone. It celebrates the transformative role of a teacher which they play in a student's life. No student becomes a great student without the help of his teachers. Dear teachers, thanks for being so outstanding, understanding and caring. You proved that learning can be joyous and pleasant experience. Nowadays, you are taking more effort through the online classes. Wish you a happy Teacher's Day.
As the Japanese proverb says, better than 1,000 days of diligent study is spending one day with a great teacher. The influence of a great teacher can never be erased. President Principal Sister Linsa Maria, parents, teachers and my dear friends. Today, September 5, we are celebrating as Teacher's Day. It is the birth anniversary of a great teacher, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. It is the day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day to make sure that the future is bright for all of us. Despite all the challenges of this situation of the pandemic, our teachers are working hard to help us in our studies through these tough times. They were there for us, supporting us and never letting us down. Dear teachers, your selfless efforts have helped us to learn from our mistakes and grow. We'll forever be indebted to you for shaping our personalities and making us better human beings. Dear teachers, thank you for guiding us, for planting the seeds of knowledge and wisdom in all of us. Thank you for all the love and care you have given to all of us. Thank you for all the hard work and efforts you have put in for educating us in these hard times. To all the teachers, on behalf of all the students, I wish you a very happy Teacher's Day.
खोलो दरवाजे पर्दे करो किनारे खूटे से बंदी है हवा मिलके छुड़ाओ सारे आ जाओ पतंग लेके अपने ही रंग लेके आसमां का शामे आना आज हमें है सजाना क्यों इस कदर हैरान तू मौसम का है मेहमान तू ओ दुनिया सजी तेरे लिए खुद को जरा पहचान तू
तू धूप है झम से बिखर तू है नदी ओ बेखबर बह चल कहीं उड़ चल कहीं खुश जहां तेरी तो मंजिल है वही
डियर टीचर्स यू कंटिन्यूली इंस्पायर अस टू डू आवर बेस्ट वी फाउंड गाइडेंस डिसिप्लिन फ्रेंडशिप एंड लव ऑल इन वन पर्सन You instill confidence in our young minds and give us hope to dream big. You're the light of the world, the beacon in the dark. No words can express our gratitude to you, and there's no better time to say this. Thank you for being our teachers. Happy Teachers Day.
This song is for those who inspire us today, who always lend a helping hand to help show us the way. This song is for those who see their students through the tough times in their lives. For that we say thank you. You have made a difference. You have shaped our minds. You have changed the world, one child at a time. You have always been there in everything you do. I hope that you're as proud of me as I'm proud of you. This song is for those who heard their silent cries and stepped into what the tears from the children's eyes. For those who gave us a safe place to grow, a place for us to call our home, forever we will know. You have made a difference, you have shaped our minds, you have changed the world, one child at a time. You have always been there in everything you do. I hope that taught us right from wrong, who taught us much more than their craft, to help our minds grow strong. This song is for those who guide us through and through, so that we can make a life for that we say thank you. You have made a difference, you have shaped our lives, you have changed the world, one child at change a